So, we're getting married soon, me and Andrew. It's 11, and 12:30 people will start coming. I'm pretty calm, just getting my hair done. I think Andrew's a nervous wreck. He's definitely more nervous.
You know what, the whole time I felt, I was very active with it, so I was moving around a lot, and I guess I didn't feel nervous at all. But now that, you know, I slowed down, you know, I had a shot, and now I feel, damn, I'm scared. But, you know, I'm ready for it. About the reception, I want everybody to hang out. I want the family to enjoy themselves, and I want to have drinks with, you know, her family, meet people I never met. I want my best man and my friends to meet all their friends, and, you know, just make that connection and that network, because we're all family now, you know. So I'm excited about that.
The vows are sacred, love's precious spoken, when you promise and say amen.
My head's under water, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all.
Lisa's a very great girl, man. She's amazing. And the thing is, like, you find somebody and you're like, you don't expect to fall in love the way you know already get married. Just, you know, you go on a date or two, blah, blah. But for me and her, it automatically clicked, and it was great.
Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections.
What made me fall for her is her outgoingness, or the way she's so loving towards me and everybody else around me and my family.
And then my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me.
She's just a great girl, so I can ask for a better person to be my mate for the rest of my life. That's not that corny.
I give you all of me, and you give me all.